granted. Lord, we want to focus on those things this evening and think about those times that we do overlook people and places and events and things that we know are only blessings that come from you, Lord. Tonight, I also want to thank you and give praise to you for our law enforcement community, Lord, and the service that they're providing. First responders, our ambulance drivers, our paramedics, EMTs, Lord, those folks that are out there in the heat day in and day out just to serve us as citizens of this fine county. Lord, and tonight also especially thankful for our animal control officers. Lord, we're blessed with an animal community here and a community of folks who see the benefit in our pets and the family and the joy they bring to our lives, Lord. And those folks out there who take care of them and run our animal shelter, Lord, tonight we are especially thankful for them. Lord, we ask you to continue to bless them and to watch over them and guide them. And Lord, we ask all these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation.